applications and features. I think the one point on that screen there, you can see the coins that we are going to launch and the notes that we are going to launch. What has changed compared to what I announced on the 5th of April is that SIG 1 to 5 are now going to be coins. And then we have SIG 10, 20, 50, 100, and 200. Why coins? Because one SIG is equal to 6 US cents roughly when you convert using the current exchange rate. So you cannot have a bank note for 6 cents. You know, the velocity at which it circulates is such that it would get torn and sold very quickly. This is why we have decided to introduce 1 SIG to 5 SIG as coins. We are also in due course going to introduce smaller coins so that we can achieve the visibility of the currency. So there will be a 1/4 SIG coming and a 1/2 SIG and a 1/10 SIG. The other objective is to distribute flyers with pictures, those that you can see on the screen, of the SIG notes and also the security features that accompany these notes. The notes have been designed to a very high level of security. Even those who are visually impaired, you see that there is a way that they can tell whether it's a 1 SIG or it's a 5 SIG or 10 SIG or 20 SIG by just touching the coin or the note. We also want to go and educate the public on the benefits of the new currency, SIG, and to demystify any misconceptions about SIG. I said earlier when people are saying, what is the difference? You know, we've changed currencies before. What is different this time around? We need to make people aware that SIG is a new currency.